Look at this poor tortoise that is missing its shell. Did you see what happened? Keep watching this video and you're gonna know how 3D printing technology gives animals a second chance. Today we're gonna talk about how 3D printing technology gives animals a second chance. All around us, science is technologically advancing to create newer tools that will allow life to continue more productively. Where a bad accident would have decided a fate years ago, science is now ensuring that the quality of life is a continual positive experience. Not too long ago, two toucans were brutally handled. As a result, their long majestic beaks were snapped off. Years ago, that would have meant a death sentence for both Grisha and Tieta. However, both toucans have been thriving with the miracle of 3D printed beaks, without which both birds would have been unable to live their extraordinary lives. Since those pioneering moments, much has happened in the world of 3D printing. Even humans have benefited from the use of the technology to create usable parts that will bring a solution to impossible situations. In 2014, a baby was diagnosed with tracheobronchomalacia, a rare congenital condition that causes the airways to be weak and susceptible to collapse. The doctor turned to 3D printing to fashion a tracheal shell that would fit around the child's existing windpipe. Once surgically applied, it would provide a wall of strength, allowing the original pipe to improve without a need to suffer the demands of its intent. And while the issue is much more complicated, the splint has been successful in providing a fighting chance for the child to survive and alleviate dangerous condition. Just as exciting, 3D printing has become a world of hope to animals. One tortoise named Freddy was caught in a raging bushfire in Brazil that caused his protective shell to be completely destroyed. Normally, this would result in the eventual death of the tortoise. But after being saved from the fire, a São Paulo volunteer group known collectively as the Animal Avengers reconstructed the shell of Freddy by the use of 3D computer images that were sent to a dental surgeon to form the shell using his 3D printer. The beautifully printed shell was reattached and hand-painted to create a natural appearance. Today, you would be hard-pressed to tell the difference. The results are amazing, and Freddy isn't the only tortoise to get a 3D shell. In another story, a loggerhead turtle had unfortunately come into contact with a rotating boat propeller while swimming. The sea turtle's jaw was destroyed, which would have ruined the creature's ability to exist in the wild. But with quick thinking, the animal was brought to a sea turtle research, rescue and rehabilitation center. With assistance from a Turkish biotech company specializing in 3D medical prosthetics, a 3D titanium jaw was fashioned and attached by surgeons and veterinarians in a 2.5-hour surgery. Stubbs, the alligator, gets less stubby thanks to 3D printing. 10 years ago, a trailer full of alligators was confiscated. Most of them were released, but the Phoenix Herpetological Society took in Stubbs, who had lost his tail, likely in a fight with another gator. Because measuring a full-grown and possibly none too happy alligator seemed unwise, they used a 3D scanner to measure his stump. Because of the size and the needed material, silicone, the tail was made using a 3D printed mold. The alligator probably still have to live out his life in a sanctuary, but he can at least swim now. Other reptiles have also received prosthetics, but tails are unusual. Our final story involves a dog. Named Buttercup, the dog was born with a defect that disabled it with a twisted left foot. The dog spent a portion of its life at a habitat to provide a quality of life that it would not be able to enjoy in the wild. At one time, amputation was a considered treatment. However, Buttercup's caregiver stubbornly researched the possibility of a new 3D printed foot that would help the dog in many ways, including the reduction of pronounced hobbling and the ability to swim. After the creation of several feet and over 100 hours of improvements, Buttercup is now experiencing the world as she may never have been able to prior to the restoration. But with the science of 3D printing, she is as new as she can be. 3D printing is a science of great hope. With it, technology is improving to allow for the creation of body parts and transplantable internal parts that include veins, teeth, and organs. All of these things are being researched using stem cells and natural materials to avoid the threat of rejection. Already, there has been the creation of mini beating hearts and new livers. Soon, a new heart replacing a weakened or diseased heart, or even to immediately help a heart attack victim, may be the commonplace cure that keeps a person alive for much longer. The future of the medical applications using 3D technology is miraculous indeed. Thank you so much for watching this video. Give us a like if you enjoyed watching and share it with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next videos.